两边的包装的，你当心哈。我做下阿边的笼子，看中的第一个做个的，叫你们菜路，我们忙我们欢迎他做第一个做个的。别怕天差的，那路遥的老师。So I want to speak a little bit more about education. I was really wonderful. The young women who are dancing. For those of you who can speak Hmong, most of the songs talk about the desire for education, the ability to read and write, because that's the dream for all of us.So I love watching the young women do that. Bên một chiếc chó tù cho một cực cải to rõ của tên đời nè. Ok. Tại xin đó trở nên quân nhân to xe hả. Tại xin nó giúp mô chó kêu tâm mã sử phán tỏa tự mà. Chó khi lấy. Tại xin mô nghe bí. Chọn xài mô văn mô bí lô lý. Nhờ chó kêu your professor. Mà chó kêu xin hứa hành tỏa trà cho chỉ cần là thân xa lô. Nhớ chú mô tí chơi nó.So we have many, many Hmong Americans with masters and PhDs right now. But for those of us who are tenured or tenure professors at American universities, well, today I'll show you why. There are four of us. So we have both the young Thai Hmong Bang, Yung Mung Yang Chang, and the Shi Mung Hai Le Ge Vin, 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 the Shi Mung Hai Le Ge Vin,She finished her PhD in sociology at Harvard University. So there are four Vang Hmong women who are teaching professors at universities. So Zhou Vang got her PhD from Harvard. She's a professor at McGill University in Montreal, Canada. Another is Dr. Ma Lang. She's an assistant professor at UC, University of California, Merced.So, ito ya Jovang ni back over niyo pa Canada, the shigit niya na Tamamba, ni Kandaljan, California, University of California, Merced, and then ni Kataan ka PhD sa University of California, San Diego. And then ito ya na Tamamang ni na ito na Jenya, mo pa mo ha, ni Kandaljan, the UW Milwaukee, the Bukanda, the shigit niya niya ito professor, niya ta UW White Water. So,My wife teaches at UC Merced. She received her PhD at UC San Diego. And then here locally, we have Dr. Meng Gang. She's an assistant professor at UW Whitewater. So she received her PhD at Milwaukee. And in Minnesota, Dr. Pa Dalva, she's a professor of social work at St. Catherine University. So in Minnesota, Pa Dalva is a Cebu Kanda at St. Catherine University.They just came out of the King of Dr. the University of Minnesota, too. So for myself, you know, I finished my PhD at the University of Minnesota, too. So we are the women who just can't sleep at night. We love to study, we love to work, and we love to share. So we have done time for you, yeah, the body, you know, no, some time, some time, no time, and we put you down to me, and I'm some time, don't play too.Thank you. She has been helping young women professionals. They are younger than I am. Organizing young women professionals so that they can have more success. So she's from Honolulu, 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 Honolulu,
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Their mission is to
strengthen the community
through So today, almost all of the 7 organizers are young Hmong women. They are changing the ways in which we think about Hmong women. So don't have known them more basically. So, if you So there are many, many more Hmong women who have done phenomenal things. The ones that I mentioned are just from my Bang family, but we know that they are just an example. Very few examples of the many, many phenomenal Hmong women around the country. And I want to say that many of them, they work on issues related to Hmong communities. But many don't. Many are thriving in mainstream America. So what each time I know they both So even if they don't work directly with the Hmong community, I still think that they lift our community. If they are successful, whether they are working directly with Hmong community members or not, I think it is still an asset to our community. Dan kutu kem kumat, so ya pomu na nung jo mong chin jin la, ya pomu ho koni jang, pomu ku na ku ta ta jang, pomu ha kaya ta yang chin jang, te ya ke ke ta lo ku ge la, te ka ma ku ya ke ta lo, ku sa ku ta lo ku ge. Te lu ku ta ku ka ni te, ku sa ku pe, te ja ang cha ya ta, ta ku ha ku pe ka mo, pe ku ni cha ku pe ya mo, ku chi ka ku ta ma, ku chi ku ta lo je, ni pa ki, ku ta, ku, ku, So I want to say that in the last 43 years, we began a very humble life in America. But we have accomplished a great deal. Hmong women have been able to accomplish a great deal. In the past, Yang Tang Lu, the big Hmong woman, may tell you now, you know, may you bow to who? That she, in Hmong society, in the past, we have historically only traced the lineage through the men. So we never really know who the women are. But I think that in the 21st century here in America, we need to think differently about what makes Hmong Americans a strong community. We need to acknowledge that the majority of contributions in this country have begun by women. So when you don't have that, you don't know my big mom, my big mom, she shy down to you, no, to Jesus, but to your son, but your son, but your son, but she to bow at that, no, that you didn't do, but she to bow to you now, that she won't talk up to you, but the whole thing, the son of that, but you to bow to you, shy at that, young, do what you think I want to do. What makes our community is embracing the accomplishments that come from that place. Your mission, your mission time, your meeting,
This announcement is for our little children. I know you guys have been, it's been a long day, and you guys have been very patient with your parents and been sitting down, and it's so boring. I know how you feel, but I want you guys to pay attention and also not to run around too much, because you might get